Hi, we're at 8580 North Mulberry Drive. This home has 3 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms, and is 2,526 square feet. This home sits on almost an acre and includes a large covered front and back porch. And here is your dining room and your kitchen area. Your kitchen area also includes a really large island that doubles as a breakfast bar. This kitchen is ideal with all granite countertops and sink with tons of cabinet space. And this hallway will lead you to the living room, the laundry room, the den, and the master bedroom. And this is your living room. This living room does include a door to the outside side parking. And another area for a breakfast bar. Back through the hallway, we're going to turn right and go into your laundry room, which does include washer and dryer hookups, as well as nice cabinet space. Outside the laundry room, we're going to take a right, and this is your den or office area that's connected to your master bedroom. This den and office area does have a sliding glass door to the outside back covered patio. And here is your master bedroom. Your master bedroom does include a really large walk-in closet and a master bathroom. And here is your master bathroom. Your master bathroom does include shelves for extra towel storage, as well as a large garden jetted tub. You also have Jack and Jill sinks. And a separate toilet and a really large walk-in shower. Back out through the master bathroom and the master bedroom, we're going to go to the other side of the home. Down the hallway to your left is your second bedroom. Out of the second bedroom to your left is your second bathroom, which does include a tub-shower combination, single sink and toilet. And here is your third bedroom. This third bedroom is a little bit more unique and does include its own walk-in closet and bathroom. And here is that attached bathroom. This bathroom is a little different and does not include a tub, but a walk-in shower. And one single sink. Now I'm going to take you back to the middle of the home and show you your family room and the backyard. And here's your family room, which does have its own private exit to the back patio, as well as a really large beehive fireplace. And here's your back patio that does include chandeliers and lots of space for entertaining. And then this side of the backyard is a nice slab of concrete, perfect for basketball. And here is your pool that does include a swim-up bar, barbecue, and three large fountains. If you're interested in renting this home, please give our office a call at 520-780-7888 or visit our website at bluefoxproperties.com.